At least 6 people have died in an outbreak of the new coronavirus, which has now reached the United States.
At large events.